Floor is open for questions.
Mike, if you could start with just a general comment.
Oh, gosh, I thought, you know, it was a pretty evenly matched game. Urbana came out, you know, they played actually a great game. They're a great team. And all the credit to them for sticking with what they do. It paid off, you know, with the win. I don't know if I changed much. And, you know, they came out with the win. And they should be proud of themselves. They had a great season also.
Yeah, I mean, it's we talked about last round. Sometimes you get to this point of the playoffs and it comes down to a bounce here and there, and obviously that's what it came down to. I mean, just as the way the game was going, is how tough is it to come down to a play like that?
Well, yeah, I mean, gosh, there were so many plays that happened during the game. I don't know, focusing on one is probably very constructive. I probably could have done a better job coaching, probably. Everybody probably could have played a little bit better, but, you know, that's just the breaks in soccer. And anybody who watches or plays soccer knows sometimes that just happens. But to their credit, I mean, they had to get behind their back line and whip a ball in. And when that happens, that's a good thing. And that's exactly what happened. And I thought our team played very hard, and it was pretty evenly matched. The styles were kind of contrasted, but I thought it was both teams had equal number of chances, probably really good chances.
Have you faced that style before? I'm assuming you probably have at some
Oh, players. Yeah. Actually, a lot of teams actually play like that. Not that probably Urbana is one of the best teams we've played, if not the best team, but we've played some pretty darn good teams that also play a similar style. The ball just didn't bounce our way tonight. And credit to them, they stuck with their game plan. We stuck with ours. It just didn't work out today.
Michael and Johnny, you guys scored a ton of goals this year a lot of different ways. But one of your favorite ways were those long throw-ins and set pieces and corners. I thought their center backs and a couple of their outside backs had really good games. What did you see from those guys tonight that was frustrating you guys? And yeah, why? What made them so hard to beat tonight?
In terms of throw-ins, number five and 13, I don't remember their names, but they picked up on it early, kind of what our plan is to hit me for the flick, and then people crashed into the goal, so they'd front me and then hit another defender in my back and basically shut me down. So it was impressive because not a lot of people catch on to it that fast.
I thought the middle was very stacked. And when you have those like big guys in the middle, and with such a wide field, you can't really get the ball in unless it's on off a flick. Mm-hmm. And I just thought they had like four guys on Johnny. Just one in front, one in back, and they just played it right.
Yeah,
credit to them.
So. Yeah, I mean, Corey, you guys did honestly for the whole game, did a really good job defensively, especially on their top guys, really limiting, you know, the number of chances you had to make a big save late. But talk about the game plan going in terms of what you guys were able to do to frustrate them, because just while they took away the things that you guys wanted to do, it seemed like you guys did a good job of that, too.
I think really a theme the whole year has been set plays for us. I think set plays was going to be the determining factor for us, you know, win or lose. We had plenty of opportunities off of throws, corners, free kicks. And to their credit, they defended them very well. And I thought we defended them very well as well. And you know, I think we defended hard. And of course, even on that goal, it took an unlucky bounce. We had all four of our defenders back behind the ball, and it just took an unlucky deflection. And I thought our midfield worked really hard and did what they've done all year. And you know, we haven't been able to score a ton of goals off other than set plays. So I think really the focus was set plays, and they did a great job defending it.